What's up, YouTubers? So, I really wish I could diss this gun. You know, I really do. It's big. It's heavy as hell. It's bulky as fuck. But look how dirty it was, too. I want to show you guys this. Look how dirty this thing was, and how many videos have I made shooting this thing, unloading it like crazy. Look at that. Never misfired one time. So, I mean, there's a difference between cheap and inexpensive. That's probably why it's so big and bulky and ugly, but it is reliable regardless.